It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Real Madrid against Borussia Dortmund.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Here's the starting 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Roman Bürki begins in goal. Rafael Guerrero starts with Thomas Meunier as fullbacks. Marco Reus plays with Thomas Delaney in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Como nos gusta el fútbol en el Santiago Bernabéu.
A potentially absorbing contest as Real Madrid get things going. Rafael Varane. The ball with Luka Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Casemiro. This is Kroos. Delaney. On to Haaland. Torgan Hazard. It's with Mats Hummels. Bellingham. Oh, good vision. Hazard. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Casemiro. Ramos. Well, as far as the hosts are concerned, we know they like to press high when they can and try to win possession back swiftly. Lee, do you think it'll be that approach today?
Yes, Derek, I do. It's a brave way of playing. It's a physical way of playing as well. Brave because you're committing a lot of men high up the pitch. Physical because all the players have to buy into it.
Lucas Vazquez, Asensio, well, visionary passing. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Delaney. Guerrero. Erling Haaland. Oh, lovely ball. Guerrero. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Lucas Vazquez. Now Casemiro. Promising pass. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Manuel Akanji. And he read it well. Casemiro. Keeping it moving dynamically. Benzema. Here's Kors. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It's still alive.
Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
Lucas Vázquez. It might be on for them. Well, that's not textbook defending. And Hummels always in charge of the situation after the cross. Now, how about the short corner? Significant block by Hummels. So a throw in here. And space to cross it. Marco Asensio. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Toni Kroos. Mendy has it. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Marco Asensio waiting to pounce. Manuel Akanji. Bellingham. Couldn't hang on to it. Mendy, might be a chance here. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Just straying, offside. Delaney. Now Thomas Delaney. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Toni Kroos.
Real Madrid certainly enjoying the bulk of possession here, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Casemiro, Lucas Vázquez, here's Casemiro, you can sense the threat is there, Lucas Vázquez, offside by a fraction. Lucas Vázquez. The ball with Lucas Vázquez. Marco Asensio. Casemiro. Casemiro. Mendy. And Benzema in the middle. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Ramos. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Delaney. The ball with Marco Reus. Manuel Akanji. The ball with Marco Reus. And Bellingham. Haaland! And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
The opening goal of the game then.
Gol del Dortmund. Con el 9, Haaland.
Hazard. Hummels. Manuel Akanji. Delaney. Dortmund unable to keep it. And now here's Eden Hazard. Benzema. He's going forward well here. The defender doing his job.
Real Madrid are totally dominating possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Toni Kroos. And players waiting in the centre. Mendy. Now with Benzema. Mendy. A fine block.
Big corner here. Listen to the fans. They need to use that energy to suck the ball in.
Taken short. Pulls it back. What a vital intervention. Meunier. Hummels. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Delaney.
Llamada para Beatriz Ronda.
Hazard.
Su marido y sus
and now Guerrero.
La esperan en recepción.
Haaland. Guerrero. And Reus is in the thick of it. And an effective clearance. Modric. Marco Asensio. Space for Real out wide. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Modric. And now Vasquez. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Lucas Vasquez. Eden Hazard waiting to pounce. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. They've lost the ball, Dortmund. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Here's Ramos. Raphael Varane with their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
The Dortmund players have to focus on not making any mistakes in order to protect this slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
Well, possession ceded. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? I think Varane was one step ahead of everybody following the cross. And clears his lines. Jude Bellingham. Might really be able to trouble them here. Sancho. Delaney. Haaland. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, a second goal for them here.
Y marca el Borussia Dortmund con el 9, Haaland.
Modric. Toni Kroos. He's passed it forward to Eden Hazard. Well, Dortmund have it once again. Bellingham. Now Thomas Delaney. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes. Not enough heart or endeavour for me.
Delaney. Haaland. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And the referee has given them a corner. Substitution it is for Dortmund. Corner kick played in. A very effective clearance. Emre Can. Hummers. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Royce. And played the pass well. Delaney. Here's Royce. Delaney. The end of the game then, officially, and a victory for the Schwarz-Gelben. Lee, how did you see it?
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a 2-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters, and the manager too.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. 2 goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And Bellingham. Haaland! Sancho. Haaland. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.